Hey guys, so today I'm just going to be trying out the paint smash with the balloon, just using some of the leftover drippings from a previous art project I did. I've tried this once before using a puddle pour and wasn't that pleased with the results, so let's see what we get this time.